In fact, we had a brief meeting for Padmaavat. He narrated me the film and I said I can definitely do this. Nobody can say I cannot.
There are two moments in terms of film watching that come to mind in terms of your life, which have been turning points, and correct me if I'm mistaken. One is the fact that you watched Devdas.
Yeah.
And really blew your mind.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And that you would just keep talking about it when you were in hostel in Chandigarh, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, yeah,
right?
Yeah.
And the second was Black.
Yes.
So both are Sanjay Leela Bhansali.
Yes.
Have you met him since?
Oh, yes. In fact, we had a brief meeting for Padmaavat. He narrated me the film and...
Oh, yeah? He offered you the film?
Yes.
No way!
There was this conversation.
Amaze.
And I was doing Manikarnika also around that time. So that conversation didn't go anywhere, but yes, we have had a brief narration. Before that also I've met him, but not for a film. He wanted me to do that Ram Leela song in his film. So I've, yes, I've had that opportunity to know him in person, and he's that kind of filmmaker who can leave very strong impressions on you, and especially if you are that fresh mind, isn't it? I was 13, 14 from my hostel. They took us to, in Chandigarh, took us to watch this film. Devdas, as a story or as literature, of course, like coming from mountains, I was not even exposed to it. Along with the direction, what I really found is that it, for the first time, that artist in me and that thinker and that somebody who really loves to contemplate had been like severely seduced, you know. So the very ethos of two very tragic loves because of hubris, that because of the two extremely headstrong people, and because their egos always meant much more than, and at that age I was able to identify with that, and I would cry and would think about it and think about life in general, that oh my god, why don't we think about life like that. I was so, and of course those amazing grand visuals and the way he depicted it was very poetic. It was not anything I had seen before, so I was definitely deeply moved by it. And then I remember going for Black, and at that time it was one of the things that people were suggesting a lot around me. Even in theatre, people would say, why don't you do films? And I'm like, my god, films must be so different, because everything that you hear about films is that this actor is bad, that actor is bad, they're bad actors, you know, industry is full of bad actors, that's all you hear. So I thought it must be very difficult to act. So I went to see this film Black with my roommate called Kamlesh. She is from Chicago and she's an elderly lady who's like my mother age, and she wanted to...
She's also a struggling actor.
Yeah, she wanted to do like mama's role and things like that.
She moved at what age? To Bombay.
52, 53.
To live in the same hostel as you were.
Yes, when and she has like a mansion in Chicago and she has limousines and she wanted to be an actor. She still meets me. She still says that if a role for me comes along, please. I'm like, so that's the charm of being in films. I remember, so we went to see this film, and auntie used to really, she used to sometimes take me for these lavish dinners and things like that, and I was this person who definitely appreciated that in those
sure,
days.
Very much.
So she took me for this film Black, and she's like, if we could act like that now, we could also become like that. I said, I can do this. What is the big deal about this? And she's like, my god, look at you. You think you can do what Rani is doing? I said, of course I can do this. So, and then I also verified. I said, so in theatre, we do this in one go. In this case, you have to do it in segments. And if just in case you mess it up, you can do again.
Right.
So she's like, yes, but it is still not that easy. So I'm eating, she took me to Marriott and we had some Chinese food. And I'm like, really, it's not that easy. What could be so difficult about it? And what could be maybe something I'm not getting? Because I'd definitely done one or two plays. So I went to my hostel toilet and there was this small mirror and I tried to do this thing. I said, I can definitely do this. Nobody can say I cannot. So that day I found this confidence that no matter what people say about acting, that I can act. And that's the thing about me. If I do my own experiments and if I pass those, I'm confident no matter what the world says.